Hello friend, welcome to Mentor Smooth. Today's topic is ladder diagram. Here we will discuss all the basics of ladder diagram and also implement a few logic circuit for the ladder diagram. So let's start. This is called normally open input. If you see this thing in ladder diagram, you can assume that this is normally open and this is called normally closed. Why this is called normally closed? Because this is closed. Okay. These two are inputs and this is the coil output. Okay, this is the output. Okay, let us assume an example. This is a ladder diagram. This is LVP or phase. What is the full form LVP? Left power bar. And this is RVP, right power bar. Okay, or it's called neutral. This is a rung from where power supply moves to the output coil. Okay, this is the input. So this is an example of ladder diagram. And again we move to one another ladder diagram. Then you can see this is normally open, this is normally closed, this is output, and this is, what is this? This is called holding anode. It is normally open, so it is called no holding anode. Why it is used? Suppose I am giving an example. Suppose we provided power and the power pass through normally open, then pass through normally closed, and then the circuit is closed. And second time, if you want to supply a power again, then it will not work. Why it not work? Because the circuit will be normally closed totally. Then what will you have to do? You have to do a holding, use a holding anode. With the help of this anode, if you press this anode, then it acts as a normally open again. Else, it acts as a normally closed. Okay, so this is used for the use the power supply second time, third time, fourth time. Okay, so this is called holding anode again. Okay, so let's start the logic diagram with the help of ladder diagram. This is AND gate. This is the logic diagram, and this is the truth table. What is the output table work for AND gate? When all the input is true, then output will be true. So this is the ladder diagram. Input is A and B and output is Y. If you provide this, that is that A is false and B is false, that is if there is no power supply on both A and B, then output will be false. Suppose if you put a bulb here, then the bulb will not glow. And again, for this state, bulb will not glow. For this state, bulb will not glow. But if you apply power on A and B, then bulb will glow. Okay, this is the concept. If you put this circuit in simulator in a computer software, then it will work. Okay, and this is for OR gate. And OR gate will, if how truth table of OR gate work, if any one of the element in the input will active or true, then output will be true. So for this, the bulb will not glow, and for this, we supply power to B, means active, so bulb will glow here. If you put a bulb here, okay, for this, the bulb will glow, and for this, the bulb will also glow. Okay. NAND gate, and the next is NAND gate. One important point is here we use normally closed. Why you use normally closed? Because there is a condition, there is a state in input side. If both the A and B is false, then output will be true. Then how we deal with it? We normally put a normally closed input. So if normally closed, then output will be energized. Okay, we set initially set. Okay, in the next state, we supply power to B, then it act as, when you supply the power to B, then it will be act as normally open. Okay, normally open, but this is normally closed. Then again, it will be true. In the third state, when we supply power to A, then A will be normally open. I repeat, A will become normally open, but B will be normally closed. So this bulb will be closed. The fourth state, if you supply power on both, then both act as a normally open and circuit will be normally open. So bulb will not glow. Okay. Now last is NOR gate. we use again normally close for this state, okay, but here is in the second condition, if we supply to B, that is here, then it acts as normally open, then the whole circuit will act as normally open, so bulb is not closed. And repeated condition will be held on state 3 and state 4. So I hope you will understand, especially the NOR gate and NAND gate, my use normally closed. Okay friends, so this is all about ladder diagram. Thanks for watching.